it going? And by the way, this is Travis fishing. And just to show you, we're pond fishing. And a secret location. Sure it's going. Reel it in, it's a turtle. How hot do you think it is? Turn your volume down. Rod's monster gator. Jelly brain. Yeah, Ryan over here caught a 7-pound carp. It was a stout. It was a short, fat one. It was about like that fat. How long do you think he was? He was nice and yellowish green. Oh yeah, I was thinking just almost gold. I'm reeling in it. Let me see him. Him out. You did it. Least expecting it, too. It's my turn. Alright, he's almost out. Easy, easy. Oh my gosh. If anything, it's you, because I had to get in for my mom's pole last time. Get in. Just keep on doing that.
You have to go from there. Just get in there and grab it.
No! Let me see this.
Just hide.
Why? Are you getting in? Get him, buddy. I don't want to just go in my underwear. Go in your underwear. No. Go get him. Take your shirt off. Just get in. Run. This is probably like a 30-pound carp. No. No. No, because I don't feel like getting wet. You're already in. Your socks are off and everything. Go. Hurry up. Just go. No. Right, he's just a little bit out more. Well, hurry up and finish it then. Ryan, he is fat. Hurry up. Why? See this piece I'm grabbing? See the red vine? Grab that. So he's chilling. Yeah. Where? Keep it. Keep it going, he's right there. It is, I already checked. No one's looking. Easy. He's right there. Yeah. Really? Check to see if he's still in the reeds. No. Move it around just real quick. I'm pretty sure he is. What does this look like? Gosh. Are you sure? You think he's gone? Hey, easy. You're behind us, right? Did you see how big he was? Alright, let's restring this. I got 12.